All right, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the workout. We're gonna get started in our stretching, so we'll kind of bring it down for a second, bring the intensity down a little bit, and we'll get started in child's pose. So we're gonna start off in our hands and knees position. So if you're on a mat, make your way to the back end of the mat. We're gonna extend our arms out nice and long to start, reaching our elbows, and then bringing our hands back onto our upper back to improve a little bit more on the lat stretch, and a little bit of the triceps as well. Okay, so let's scoot back and let's start at the child's pose. And we're gonna be here for a minute and a half, guys, okay? So we're reaching out. Knees can be as wide as they need to be. Elbows long, hands back onto the shoulders. Drop the chest and the head down towards the mat, please. Tune into your breath. You guys are slowly catching your breath. Big breath in through the nose. Expand your belly, pushing against your thighs, out the mouth, and relaxing and sinking deeper into the stretch, allowing your chest to slowly relax and drop towards the floor. Come up in front of your body, firmly plant them to the floor,
rise up to your knees,
up to downward dog. So walk up to a nice tall position, driving your heels down towards the floor. We'll only be here for a few short breaths, pressing into the floor, driving your chest towards your knees, your heels towards the floor. Continue your breathing. Feet forward and your hands back towards your feet, up to just a standing forward fold. Depending on your range of motion, you can find different positions here. We'll start with our hands flat on the floor. Brandon, if you can touch your knees.
That's about where I am.
Let your head hang heavy. Slowly, guys, raise your hands back behind your back. Interlace your fingers. Allow your head to hang heavy. If at all possible, rise your arms up towards the ceiling. A difficult posture to hold. We'll have more relaxation in the following postures. Tune into your breath again. Arms get heavy, just relax them on your back. Allow your hands to come down, relax. Grab your ankles, your feet, your shins. So
Slowly walk your hands forward and make your way to your knees, guys.
Sitting back onto your butt, bringing the base of your feet together. Bound angle, you can grab onto your feet, your toes, pull them in as much as you feel comfortable. Allow your knees to slowly fall towards the floor. We don't want pain in this position. Just a light stretch, let gravity be your friend. Tune into your breath. We'll be here for 2 minutes. Team. Seconds, guys. Again, allow your adductors to relax, your knees to feel heavy, slowly falling towards the floor. With every exhalation, allow the adductors and thighs to relax, lengthen, soften. Slowly allow your feet to come out. We'll remain seated. We'll be in this posture for quite some time. Seated, straddle. Wiggle yourself out into the best position you can. Maneuver your feet out with your hands. Allow your toes to point back toward behind your body. We'll start off in a 2 minute forward fold. Again, do not force this position. Allow it to naturally sink into place. Let gravity be your friend. Tune into your breath, please. We'll be 2 minutes forward, two to the sides, and finish with 1 minute forward. So we'll be here for a while. Allow your head to be heavy. Sit tall in your sit bones. Ensure the stretch is coming from your hips, your adductors, your thighs, not your back. Again, tune into your breath. Big breath in through the nostrils. Out through the mouth. Slowly fall deeper to the floor. Walk your arms across to the left side. Continue pointing your toes backward as much as you can. Reach with both arms. Feel a stretch in the opposite lat, the opposite back if you can.
Allow your head to drop heavy towards your left knee. Place your hands wherever they feel comfortable. Once again, 2 minutes in this seated straddle towards our left side. Focus on your breath to remove the tension. Let the tension dissipate on every exhalation.
Slowly walk yourself up to a tall seated position. Make your way to the right side. Shake out any tension on the way through. Both hands reach.
Notice the discrepancy side to side.
Back up to seated. Again, as I said, we'll be here for a while. Get nice and tall. 1 more minute and 4 full. And note the new range that you now have. Together, give them a little shake, and we're going to turn ourselves around on our mat. We only have one posture left, a couple minutes. We're going to make our way into tabletop. You can bring your right leg through, and we'll end in pigeon.
Allow Allow your chest to fall towards the floor against your upper shin. Again, tune into your breath. Make your way back to tabletop. Our last posture, our last position of the day. Slide your left leg up. Pigeon on the opposite side.